Do you find like being, you know, the whole, I don't know, is it still, well, I wouldn't call, we can't call it quarantine, well, quarantine anymore. I mean, really? What do they call it? Stay in place? Shelter in place. There you go. Do you feel like the days are like just going by? It's in and out of each other and you're losing track of what day it is and. My God damn. God damn it.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
So like this is the second night. Is that second today's? Yeah, yesterday had been the second night my folks slept on a new mattress. So I checked again. My mom's out. Oh, you know, this is not the mattress we. I'm like, yo, yo. I'm like, you just got the mattress. You can't expect it to feel like the last one. You changed it because it was worn out. Now you got this new one. It's not gonna feel like it. Oh, but no, this is not the one. You know, she's like, you're gonna tell me I'm wrong, but listen. I felt the mattress. If I felt that it was the stiff one, that I would have said something. The mattress is soft, but she expected. I'm like, look. She said, I said, what she said? We're gonna enjoy this for, you know, for now. I'm like, I said, that's gonna be your last mattress. My parents are in the 80s. What the hell, y'all? She's like, no, if you're not comfortable, we're gonna try. I was like, well, that y'all handle it on your own, cause I'm not going through this again. And I'm serious as a heart attack. I'm not going through that again. Y'all go shopping. Y'all handle that, because it's a new mattress. You have to break it in. I don't know how 80 old people break in a mattress, but y'all gonna have to make it do what it do. So I'm gonna go up there, cause if it wasn't the right mattress, I'll be the first to be like, yo, this ain't right. I'd be the first one to say it. That shit is soft. So I'm gonna go up there and yeah, let's go lay on the mattress. What y'all burning up here? What y'all burning? Something on the stove burning. Yo. Yeah, you don't see these hot dogs is burning? It's done. It burst open. How you doing? Let me get up here. This bed is too high, Jesus. I can't even get on it. This comforter is not even fluffy. I don't know, it's flat, so.
No, sit on the comforter.
I can't even get on it. It's so high. I'm short. Sorry. What the hell? How do you get on this thing? Oh my God.
Rest your foot on the board there.
So what you saying now?
Eh?
So what you saying? It's too firm for you?
Yeah, it's too smooth. The other one, you know.
It's too smooth?
Yeah, it's pillow top, so it's supposed to have sewing in between. And you have it so that when you move, it moves with your body, you know.
I feel the pillow. I don't know what I got right now. Cause, but you ain't got no weight on you. I got weight on me. Yeah. Dad had weight on him. I feel it. When I moved, I feel it.
So it's underneath it.
You light. You lightweight. I mean, I'm like, cause I just move and I feel it sink where I am. I mean, if you give it some, that's what I'm saying, like give it a more, cause I move, I feel it.
Yeah.
I need a new mattress. You give me my, I feel it. I don't.
Well, I'm gonna put that thing on it and work it in.
But it's just high. Oh my God. It's a task to get on it.
It's than the other one. And where the padding is,
when
you come and put your hand here, for the pillow top, the other one was twice that thickness. It was.
My dad.
What happened?
I'm testing the bed because mom said it's not. It's not hard. I'm laying on this thing. This ain't hard.
It is hard, Samantha.
This is good for your body.
It's uncomfortable for her. Listen.
Because she ain't got no weight on her, so she can't sink in.
Okay.
Dad, I'm not making you any bracelets.
Why? Wow, but I gotta wear it?
Because you don't wear it. Thank you. I'm glad you like it, but I'm not making you any.
I will wear it.
No, that's
come on, dear, let me go on camera. I will wear it.
Okay. There's nothing wrong with this mattress, y'all. Y'all go ahead and deal with that. I'll give you the receipt. You can go back. Have fun.
No, forget about the receipt for now. Give me the money.
So what you going back there for? What you going back there for without a receipt?
It's all right. It's all right. It's all right.
Y'all just got a new mattress. It's like you get it. It's like, I don't understand. It's like you get anything new. You got to let the thing break in.
Okay, so it's all right. Not going to break in for your mother. She have a problem. Not going to break in. Let me have the money, let me go.
No, I'm here now.
When I want to go, I gotta go before it gets hotter.
So there you have it. That's on them. They want to, y'all deal with that mattress shit, because there ain't nothing wrong with it. I mean, I understand, you know, you want to become, you just got the mattress, bro. You just got it. Let it, you gotta, they had the other mattress, God knows how long that was, over 10 years. You can't reflect back to when you got, they want to take it, they want to throw it again. Handle your business, because I ain't going through this shit again. It is 3:32. It's been a productive day. I'm thinking, I seasoned some shrimp for dinner later on. It's lunchtime. I think I'm going to make myself burgers. Yeah. So I think that's what I'm about to get into. I'm just finished editing a review for my review channel. So I'm just waiting for it to save and then upload that. Yeah, man. Yeah, man, get it done. Welcome to Wet Wednesdays. Came by the job to pick up came to pick up some toner. Yeah. I suggest it, man, but I will be in. Please let every copy handle man. I'm just reading emails. Yeah, so I'm about to, so I'm over here, I'm gonna go to Wegmans. I haven't been to Wegmans, I mean those who found, since it opened. Whenever that, yeah, since it opened, I haven't been. So I was like, since I'm over here, might as well, because there's a few things I need. So I'm like, yeah, just go to Wegmans. So I don't know if by you, where, you know, wherever you're from, a lot of places are putting out outside seating to, you know, make that money up. In and out of Wegmans, yeah. Real different when, you know, again, I came when they had the grand opening. It was packed. It's very big. So it's a lot of stuff. But I mean, I saw some things that are comparable to stuff at Trader Joe's. Like if I'm over here, definitely I'll shop over here. But I wouldn't come from home to come here. I'll go to Trader Joe's or, you know, other places, but yeah. But it says, because raccoons don't pay rent. Yeah. up. But I'm out the bed. I had to record something real quick while I was fresh in my mind. So I'm about to edit that real quick. Yeah, it might work. I mean, nothing to do at the moment, but clocking in early. I ain't really clocking in. It's been a busy morning so far. I came in here early, and as soon as I came in, my manager sent me something, so I got on top of what I had to do. It's now 10:07. I'm gonna make myself some food. We made it up. I'm about to it's looking beautiful outside. It's supposed to be in the 70s. I may go out. My hair is looking rough, but I like it. It's just the sides. I just need a haircut, but I'm not cutting it till the end of the month to be fresh for my birthday. Anyway, y'all, happy Friday. By the time y'all see this, I don't know what day it would be because, I mean, I got vlogs up. I don't know. But just wanted to say happy Friday. We made it. Hope y'all are good. Hope your family is well. I appreciate you for checking out the vlog. Yeah, y'all are awesome. Streets, well, not yet. 2:22. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna head to the post office and run two errands and come back. And came out, cleaned up garbage on the side. Oh, God. People just nasty. Like, a whole someone just left them. I'm just over it, man. But yeah. Post office. It wasn't so bad. I've never gone to the post office this late. You know, I was like, because I want to go out Sunday. I'm like, I really don't want to do the post office Sunday, so let me just come and do it in and out of there real quick. But it was a line. So what, people don't respect this 6 feet? So I go in. I was the last person and people started coming behind me. So there was someone before me out in the lobby before you go into the actual space. So I move up and the guy behind me keep moving up. I move up again, you know, giving myself this distance, this space. He moved again, so I was like, yo, I'm moving up so I can have space. He's like, oh, nigga, where you been? Every time I move up, he move up behind, like, yo, can you like step back? 6 feet, bitches, 6 feet. How do you do that? Take your feet, count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, space.
I'm feeling good, rule every party. See how I shine? I'm alone, nothing can stop me. You should go out, meet someone else, someone who gets you. Don't stick around,
didn't even brush my hair before I came out. Because I hate when my hair goes back, I gotta actually brush it. Whatever! So yeah, I don't like hair. But yeah, it's what time is it? 3:39. It started getting hot. It was cooler when I first came out. Now I'm like, oh God, I'm ready to go back inside. Jesus. I'm gonna go pick up water. That water there, I love Poland Springs, but I also like Nice, and that's Dwayne Reed carries that, so I'm gonna go over there, get that, then I'm going inside. Oh no, I'm picking up something to eat. Cause I'm like, I'm hungry, I don't wanna cook anything. And I don't want it, you know, I don't do the rice, I don't know. But like, I just, what do I want? Come on, drive, dumbass. Thank you. So I'm like, oh, I'm gonna get some May Fun. I haven't had that in a minute, so I ordered that. So by the time I reach there, oh my God. Oh, where did they learn to drive? Somebody calling me. Who that? Hello? Oh, hold on. Hello? It was definitely cooler when I came out. Mm-mm. Time to go back inside. I've done everything I needed to do. Time to go back inside. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Oh, happy Saturday. Another weekend. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 10:19 a.m.
Yeah.
Have a good weekend, Samantha.
Oh, she's saying my name again. Oh, she liked me again. hope y'all had, but by the time you see this, hope you had an awesome weekend. Yeah, I gotta take out something to thaw out to cook tomorrow. I think I'm gonna take out some chicken breasts. Gonna make myself some breakfast, do some beating, and just chill. Yeah, I'm not going anywhere today. Tomorrow I'll go out. I was out yesterday. Yeah, I just feel like chilling today. Yeah, kick y'all later. It is 6:39, Saturday. I'm about to make some dinner, so just making some fish and some steamed broccoli. Let's go. What's up, y'all? Happy Sunday. It is 11:46. Yeah. Point of reference. Clearer they can make it. There's markings on the floor, just in the post office. Why are you up on me? And I can't, and if I move, they move. It's all good. To be with ya, with ya. Trader Joe's I used to go to was downtown Brooklyn. This is on what the hell street this is, but this is the line. This is the line outside to get inside. Oh, it goes back there. Bro. Y'all enjoyed this vlog. I appreciate y'all for tuning in. If you made it this far, comment with the emoji, a sunshine emoji with your comment. It is hot. It is 87 degrees. Yeah, I like to get out early before it get like this because the devil is a liar. It's hot. It's beautiful outside, but it's hot. Anyway, guys, I will catch y'all in the next vlog.